Retrieve drop point equipment.
Okay.
Attach tracer to limousine.
That's easy.
Prepare escape route.
I don't remember that.
Create vehicular diversion.
That's super hard.
Gain entry to G5 building.
That's the easiest part.
That's the ending.
Or that's the second. Yeah. The diversion is where you have to get that fucking robot that
this
follows
Blade
you.
Blade Runner ass location, by the way.
Look, you know what?
Look at this. Look at this.
I like how the NCPD has a shuriken on the side. Like,
yeah, there's just Japanese symbols everywhere, or Chinese or something. There's symbols everywhere.
Wow, what a fucking shitty HQ. She's like, so what about, not now, Joanna, radio silence. Like, okay, well, I mean, kind of an agent.
Are you
field.
Ready to mess up another mission? Yeah.
Wow, good thing it wasn't electrified.
Yeah, well, I mean, it couldn't be.
Wow, whoa, could you not
that
do
would
that
never
again?
Be electrified. That was literally just a fence sticking out of two brick walls.
I would electrify it.
How? Where? There's no engine.
How's it going?
Ow! Is that what you're supposed to do?
Yeah. Okay.
You did it.
Okay, let's start over real quick.
So, for context, this is our first time playing in a week. So,
yes, we start that.
We're gonna fuck up a little. I pressed select to start. I don't even know what the menu was.
Don't worry about it.
That was a weird menu I'm not used to seeing.
Okay, so. Okay, hide.
There we go. I was trying to figure out how to disarm people. I lost track of how to change controls between them.
Okay, wait for this guy to walk up, and then we're gonna knock him out.
Are you sure you don't just meet with him? Like
nope.
A normal person?
Nope. Because he will bust our cover.
Uh-oh.
You don't get guns. Guns are for bad
no
people.
Guns for you.
Guns are for bad people.
Look at this guy. He's the only one that gets to live. You're watching me just crouch on top of him
yeah.
Like taking a piss.
Joanna, not now. Radio silence. I wish there was a fucking lean option.
This looks
for...
like it explodes, by the way. These barrels explode.
Oh, there is a lean option when you're... I didn't know there was a lean option when unarmed.
Oh, when you're aiming?
Yeah.
Yeah, you go... Ju-ju-ju. That lean option is the only way you can beat Mission 3. Is literally the only reason that was possible. Uh-oh. You have intruders. You got caught already, huh?
Fucking robot, get back! Get back!
The good news is he took zero damage.
I did.
How do you change weapons? Wait, I don't have a gun, do I? I think you got all the guns. Or how do I?
Do I? No, you hold the right... the other bumper. You should have a falcon. Very least.
There we go, left bumper.
Yeah.
Had to get back into the almost astonishingly unintuitive controls. But we'll get back in the zone. And we'll maintain our sterling reputation with this game.
Where'd he go? There he is.
You can do it? So I believe in you?
Oh, that's a regular guy.
Is that just like a random human dude?
Yeah.
Mr. Decker.
Watch out for the Rubik.
It's a Rubik. Can't confirm for Rubert.
Ah! He's so fast.
Oh, boy.
My gun.
Those alarms sound like they're bad for us.
They are. Yep. I was going to say the limousine's going to run away.
I was about to say, you know what we're doing right now? Not stealth.
Yes. Okay, let's try that again.
Wow, right. Even the trench coat guys shoot you, by the way. I thought the trench coat guys were different.
No, that's a different trench coat guy.
We should explore.
Okay, so...
I remember the red hallway.
Yeah, we need to go into here. So we need to make our way into here.
Does it bother you? I'm literally always crouching.
And these are civilians.
These are
civvies.
I got just the thing.
Can you do that too? Yeah, objective 5 failed. Nice job.
You can just... Unacceptable civilian casualties.
Oh god.
I think these barrels explode. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, this is a hard mission.
You're really supposed to stealth in a mission called stealth, aren't you?
Yeah. There's a lot of peeps.
Uh-oh. Is he behind me? Yes, the answer's yes. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, there's a lot
I have no ammo.
there's a lot of guys in this.
I do not have ammo.
I hate this mission. This mission
no,
is-
No, we got this. We've never had this more.
Gonna be the hardest fucking mission.
Do you think
ever.
The TV is too loud or not?
Mm-hmm.
I'm a bad judge of this.
Oh god.
They see me twitching. They hate me.
Okay. Wait for me to get close.
How's it going?
How's it going?
Well, so he's not anyone, right?
Nope, he's just
he's
a
just
regular
some
dude
that we knock out because he exists. Punch him more harder. How is he not getting knocked out yet? Oh my god. That's bad. That's distinctly bad. How'd the alarm go off already?
I don't know.
Who set it off? Whoa, a DY357 Magnum.
Yeah, who already set off the fucking alarm? I guess that guy did?
Oh my goodness.
But the objective hasn't failed yet.
Not yet. We have to get to the limousine, and quickly. Ow. He punched me in the face, and actually did damage. Oh no, not the robot. The alarm's off.
Okay.
We did it, the alarm's off.
I guess go back to unarmed then.
I'm gonna disarm you.
Don't disarm me. I need my arms.
So do you know where the limo is?
Yes, it's all the way on the other side.
That's like the one thing we have to do in proper stealth, right? Is we have to do that before anyone sees us. Or we get caught properly. That door's not open and now I'm dying.
That guy's walking to me. Like,
he's just, oh no! Oh no! Oh shit, the door opened. Oh my goodness
yeah,
me.
Yeah, they can open the door.
Oh my goodness me. Do 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 do. I got this. It's fine.
Oh, I didn't take out the robot. Oh, I had to take out shields and then blow up a car. Shit, forgot about that.
Why'd you blow up the car? That's how you take out the robot.
Yeah, you take down its shields and then you blow up a car and the.
We need to figure out how we're getting revealed so quickly.
I don't know.
Maybe getting seen at all screws you, so we have to sneak up behind the guards.
Somehow. Yeah, but that guy walked right in front of me, and then he didn't tell anybody. I just punched him right out.
That is weird, but maybe carefully sneak corners and...
Oh, that's a tracer bug. Okay, the guy's gone.
Yeah, maybe you're supposed to use the tracer to peek around corners.
No, the tracer is what you put on the limousine.
Oh, wait, yeah, we don't have a cam spy in this one, do we? Isn't that supposed to be silenced?
No, that's scope.
Oh, I'm like, that gun's loud.
That gun's loud.
Like some kind of flare arm. Weird how shooting guns doesn't set off the alarms immediately.
Okay. There's a guy, like, right around the corner, though. That's the problem guy. That guy's a problem.
We're supposed to go down the red alleyway, right? Unacceptable civilian casualties.
No, it wasn't civilian. That's a bad guy. The people that put their hands up when there's a gun, those are the cities.
Like, the route we take is through the red, right?
Yes.
I don't want to die.
Okay.
I find it really strange we're in a mission called stealth. We don't have a silenced weapon.
Yes. But also no, because perfect dark.
We had a silenced weapon in the first mission, then never again, didn't we?
Yeah.
His head went to the side as it got hit by bullets.
Okay. Get on arms. Watch out. No. Oh. Yeah, get in here.
There was a guard, so I took him out. Are we trying to disarm people? You did it. Congratulations.
Oh. Oh. Fuck.
Not the alarm.
Are you serious? How do you fucking do this?
Is there a camera? Oh, what if there's cameras somewhere?
There's not cameras. It's the fucking guards who do it.
No, not the Datadyne limo. Now, and also, you push this dumpster in the way so we can't go down this hallway.
Hold on. I'm gonna check something. Where's that fucking limousine at? It's right here, right? Yeah, the limo's right here. Okay.
Is it right there? How do you know? It's not there now.
No, I remember that. I specifically remember that the limousine's always fucking
so
right
you,
there.
You just run over and throw it on it, and then you win?
Yeah.
What's that blue thing over there? Are those lasers for bombs or something?
Ow. Fuck. What the fuck? Who shot me?
What's this thing right here? Do you know what this is?
That's fucked up graphics.
Oh. Oh, they're like floating bullets.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, there's a whole path over here. Oh, yeah, sewers. I remember this place. Ow. That guy wasn't friendly.
Oh, right. We have to go pick up equipment in the storm drain.
That guy wasn't friendly at all.
No, some guy had a fucking magnum.
Well, at least we know what we're doing. We don't.
God, this is what I hate about perfect mode. Because it's so many failures.
How's it going?
I'm here to break you, Andrew.
So
this is all part of my plan.
The audience has already seen you be broken by Sonic. You will be now broken by good games.
Okay, go. Fuck off, robot.
For completely different reasons.
Fuck off, robot. Good, it's killing its friends.
It's everyone's fear of self-driving cars. It's the trolley problem.
Shit. Tracer bug. No, what the fuck? Tracer bug.
You can do it, I believe. Maybe.
Tracer bug!
Yay! Yeah, you were spotted.
Tracer bug correctly.
Yeah, but you were spotted. So you failed.
I can't. There's not a fucking better way to do this. There's too many fucking guards.
Who's behind me? Oh, I thought you were there.
I was, and he didn't see me. There's like no better way to do that. See, I was right. The limousine was right here, but there's no fucking better way to get over here. Because like, the way they want you to do this is they want you to sneak down this hallway. And you're supposed to go down here, fuck off these guys. And you're supposed to go down here, kill these fucking assholes.
Hopefully not push the damn dumpster in the way.
Yeah. Kill these fucking guys, because this is the escape route. You have to kill all of these guys down here without sounding an alarm off, and then go to the limousine, throw it without getting seen, and then... Hold on. I'm gonna fucking check.
No, we got this. We can do this.
We can't.
You just gotta leave.
We literally cannot. We've done this four times now, and we failed. Every time. Alright, so what are we supposed to do? How do we do it? Carefully move to your left and position yourself to get a headshot on the guard that walks out of the hallway. Walk to the rear of the limousine. Wait, no, that's not how that works. Okay, in the hallway where you dropped the last soldier, there is another soldier that resembles a civilian. Stand next to the opening of the hallway and line up your sighted head sight, step sighted bullet to his head. Walk down the hallway, turn left to the bottom of the small set of stairs, turn opposite of the taxi, turn right and shoot the guard while walking near the blue graffiti. Another guard is on his way toward you on the sidewalk. Take a step back and quiet him as fast as possible. If all is well, no more guards patrol this area of the street. Walk along the right sidewalk until you reach the hall under the blue knight's neon sign. Turn and dispose of this guard. Continue down the sidewalk and hang a right onto the next street. This is where there should be an empty exception of a civilian and a cool limousine. Walk to the rear of the limousine and plant your tracer bug on the bumper. If you take too long to complete this objective, the limousine will leave, causing you to fail. You'll also fail if a CIA agent sees you. So we have to, like, stealthily take out everybody. By stealth, we mean still have to loudly kill everybody. But no one else will be aware of it, apparently, if we do it quickly enough. Yeah, and then we have to go back to the sewer area. There's equipment that we need. And then, yeah, we get a reprogrammer. We use a reprogrammer on the taxi. It turns it, tells it to crash where the limo was, taking out the annoying robot guard. Yeah.
So we basically just run to the limousine and shoot everything.
Quickly. Well, we need to get to the limousine without anybody noticing we've got to the limousine. So we need to, like, go through, still kill all the guards in our way. That's why they give us the scope. So we can kill all of the guards, which is...
Oh, yeah. Are we supposed to hang out next to the garage doors and, like, scope people from across the entire
yes.
map, basically? That should be possible.
It should be, except for the fact it's not fun.
You're fun. There's a scope. Can you zoom in at all?
That's it. Two times scope.
That's the max zoom. All right.
Shut the fuck up.
My gun.
What? He's just wherever he feels like, huh?
Okay. Wow, that was... Okay, so careful now, because the robot... If the robot sees you, then we're fucked. So, kill that guy all the way by the graffiti. And that guy. Kill him.
My gun.
I'm trying really hard right now. There we go. Did it. Wow, two headshots. You see that?
Wow, that was pretty impressive.
Oh! Ah! I was reloading! No!
Okay, that should be it.
I love that death scream. Oh,
okay, robot, get back. Okay, we should be good.
It'll come all the way down here, right?
Yes, it comes all the way down and goes back. So if no alarms are sound, then we should be set. I don't hear any alarms. We should be good. Should be good to go. We also have to be kind of quick, though, because there's going to be... The limousine's going to take off pretty soon.
Man, what if new games played like this? Wouldn't that be great?
Yes, but at the same time, I would definitely spend more time than I do with those games. Okay, Rubit's gone.
That's not the alarm we're worried about, right?
No.
It's a different alarm. You gotta tracer that dude.
That's what the glitch is. It's the robot shooting.
Weird.
Don't go down that way yet.
Not even too long to knock out those guys?
No. Because they'll, what's it called?
Didn't you have to kill that guy?
What? What? Why did it take off?
Well, that guy's over here now.
But why? I was right there! God!
I spotted, apparently.
Damn it!
Maybe that one human doesn't matter.
I fucking hate this game!
Maybe that guy doesn't matter.
He does matter.
He's a civilian.
He can't see me do it.
At that angle, he might not have seen you, though.
God! Perfect fucking...
Andrew went from zero to exasperated sad voice in like 10 minutes.
It's just so fucking annoying.
It was so... That's the fastest ever.
It's just...
That's a new one.
Why? It's...
Hello.
Fucking robot, man.
What the hell?
Come on, come down the hallway, because you're going to be like, Dar, what was that sound? Dar. Fuck down the hallway.
Andrew's in a great mood already.
Get the fuck down the hallway.
Andrew's losing his shit. Oh.
I don't want to die.
Where's the other guy that's down?
It's right there.
Headshot on that guy. Fuck! God damn it!
Gotta go fast. It's so hard to aim with this thing.
Nope. Start over.
Whoa.
Start it over.
Yeah, it's a lot of guys.
The alarm went off.
Yeah.
We didn't kill him fast enough. God! I hate Chicago. Chicago is the fucking worst level.
Didn't you say that three times already?
No, Chicago is the worst.
All right, so you can never say that again for the rest of the game, right?
No. Because you have to stealth it. That's why it's so bad.
On my screen, I'm behind the wall, but on your screen, my head's like stupidly sticking past the wall like I'm an idiot, like I'm a lunatic.
How did you not hear those gunshots?
Yeah.
I missed him, and he was still just like, duh.
It's like our gun is silenced. Uh-oh. If you get seen by the robot, does the alarm go off?
No, but other people are aware that there's bad guys around.
Yeah, this game has an arcane stealth system where people can see you and shoot at you and not set the alarm off ever. Even if they're a machine that's part of the system. Uh-oh. He rolled off the cliff at you. I saw it. I saw it's the whole thing. You blocked him with your butt. Your bullet butt blocker.
There's the alarm.
It is hard to aim. Oh my goodness, there's so many gears. What are we going to do? Maybe we can still salvage the situation.
No, where's the tracer? Why is it on the wall? God! Ah, this fucking game!
It blew up! Oh my god! There's so many guards!
You have to fucking...
Holy shit!
You have to do this fucking level at, like you're a fucking...
Oh, look, it's the guard.
How's it going?
You have to fucking do this level, like it's so fucking obnoxious.
Single shot or pistol whip.
God, fuck off, robot! This fucking level would be just fine without you!
This patrol's so all over the place, isn't it? Is defeating the robot part of the objective?
Yes. That's the,
shit.
Create a vehicular diversion. You have the taxi cab run into it and destroy it.
Oh!
But. Wait, we gotta hurry up.
Alright. He's spinning like a lunatic.
Anyone else? Okay. So don't. Hopefully, we're still alive.
I'm trying to keep an eye out. Quickly! Quickly. Quickly.
Okay. What?
What happened?
How?
It was spotted.
Well, no. What?
Yeah, so it was spotted.
What? What? How?
He's gone. Was it the robot, or did you put it in a stupid spot? Does location on the limousine matter?
Yes, it does. You know where you put it?
The back?
Where I fucking put it! What it says on here! Walk to the rear of the limousine and plant your tracer bug on the bumper! If you take too long to complete this objective, the limousine will leave. Also, you'll fail if the CIA agent sees you, which he fucking didn't! God! Fuck! Fuck the robot!
We're gonna be so good at this objective later. We'll suddenly be so good at this objective because we will have failed it. He's still awake, by the way.
Get rid of him.
He kept running past everything. The funny thing is, while we're trying to do everything else, we have to keep redoing this objective. We'll probably get really good at this one specific objective. Go away, robot.
You fuck off.
I wish you could put a tracer on him so we could see him where he is on the map.
I wish you could just blow him up. You should just blow him up anytime you want to.
This game sure tried to do stealth. Tried is the word. Oh.
How?
That guy, maybe.
We did everything the same! Why is it such a 50-50 fucking split?
Weird. You're not the who I was expecting at all.
Oh, these...
Oopsie.
Yeah, these guys are the ones that rat us.
Are you having trouble here?
What the fuck?
He's also, like, bleeding. Shot him.
Fuck off, robot.
The walls are bleeding. So who's ratting us out? The trench coat guys?
Yeah.
So that one guy, is it the guy by the dumpster?
Yeah, the guy by the dumpster ratted us out.
So if we get that guy, we're good.
Yes.
Because the guards seem to not do anything. They're alive for a long time on our screen sometimes. He's always by the dumpster. Oh, shit. Oopsie.
How?
I mixed up all my controls and I was in, like, freaking pistol whip mode on accident. Oh no! Not the civilians.
If you just kill that guy.
The guy on the left?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's what happened. I think the robot
killed him. It's possible.
No, I think the robot killed him last time. That's why it failed when I put the thing on.
Oh, no, it said it was spotted, though. That was how it put it. Why is that guy in front now? He never used to be there. That's strange to me. Oh, he's about to whip out his phone, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Is that the robot?
I think the robot's coming. It should be coming.
Oh, there it is. Lar, she blows. Oh, that works.
Unless the guard walks by. Wow, that does not look the way it does.
My camera, Andrew's camera. Because everyone in this game has super arms that stick out 500 feet in various directions, like lunatics. So it's that guy around the corner that's always spotting us, right?
It's the guy that's... fucking back here.
The opening in the board's over here.
Yeah, watch out.
I'll shoot him if he comes through.
Okay.
You just gotta believe. No.
Why? Why though? Why do you exist? Why are you part of
this
game?
Not the policeman. He turned around. He's gone. He came onto my screen for a second there. We can do this, Andrew. We just got to bereave. Don't scare me. Where is he? Ah, now run. No.
Wow!
Why though? Who spotted it?
What? What? How? There's no one else here! It's just fucking the robot!
Can the robot spot it? He shot at you at that moment.
The robot can't spot it. The robot's just a regular patrol cop.
But how do we know?
Because it doesn't say you have to watch out for the robot!
Time to Google tracer spotted.
I think it's that fucking guy who vanishes when the fucking cab leaves. God! So fucking dumb. What a shitty ass fucking level. What a shitty ass fucking level. So dumb. This is not worth the time. Like, this is why I hate this fucking... God. It's... Because it says... You will also fail at this if a CIA agent sees you, and it does... The picture even shows what I did! You walk on the side of it like that! There's no fucking... There's no which way around it!
Yeah, it does say make sure the civilian near the limo does not see you place it.
So what, I just have to duck?
Do you think we have to knock him out?
You can't.
You can't?
Nope, if you knock him out, the limo takes off.
Maybe you do have to crash in the limo.
Great! That's fantastic!
Maybe.
I thought standing behind a pillar where he can't see me was good enough, but, you know, what do I know?
Nah, brah. Oh no, don't shoot him. Come back here. You just shot him in the shoulder. You're shooting everyone. You're shooting everyone, Andrew. You've gotten blood mad.
Where's the robot?
It's apparently a thing. That is a robot.
Okay, get back. What the fuck was that?
It's me. Oh. That's me right there. I'm in front of you.
Because if the robot shoots too much, then guards will get suspicious and run out.
Yeah. They're just like, who the fuck is that? Just staring at
me. Well, I thought it was the fucking civilian. I was like, how the fuck did he get here?
Because we always wear trench coats and stuff.
Yeah.
Got him right in the heart. Hit him in the head. No, I can't.
He's dead.
I'm trying so hard, Andrew. I can't aim. It's so... Can't get off this ledge. Get off this ledge.
Nope.
Oh, I almost murdered him. I'm floating right now, I think.
Fuck,
there we go.
The other one go.
Oh, that's a robot.
Get behind the trash can.
That's where I am.
Yeah, I meant like fully behind it.
Well, I was following the angle he was at compared to me.
Where's it?
Are you going for it? Why are you in punch mode?
Because that way I don't have a thing in my hand.
The tracer?
Yeah.
He ran. Why'd he run? That's probably bad.
Nope.
Oh. He's just... Hey! We did it, Andrew! We go in the sewer next, don't we?
Yes. So,
right here?
Give me a second.
Where everyone shot me last time immediately?
Yes. There are a lot of people in the sewer. So careful. Yeah. Watch out from behind you, too.
Oh, here comes him. Oh, yep, they're there. It's not a happy time.
I think those guys are the end, too?
Maybe.
No.
Do you know if there's any cameras in this level ever?
No. There's no cameras. We don't gotta worry about cameras. The stealth is just not letting other people know we're here.
Yeah, this goes somewhere, right? And then we have to put something on a thing?
Yeah. I think it's in a storm drain somewhere, but I don't remember where the storm drain is that it's located in.
Ooh, it's over here.
Is it underneath there?
Maybe. What are we looking
for
right
now? Oh, no,
it's in
here. Oh no, you're right.
That's where I am.
I think it's in here, right? Something at the end of that.
What are we looking for?
No, we're looking for a, should be a reprogrammer.
Can't even open the grate. I thought for sure you'd be able to open the grate and like there'd be a shortcut somewhere. Reprogrammer from the vehicle, right? The taxi?
Yeah, for the taxi.
And then the taxi breaks the bot?
Yep.
And that'd be
let's see, problem.
We still need the drop point equivalent, which is down here, right? Isn't the drop point stuff down here?
Yeah, that's what we're trying to get.
Why don't we
need
drop point equipment? Why don't we just take it with us?
Because we couldn't fit it on our person.
Into Chicago?
through the airport, I guess? I don't know. I don't know how Chicago works.
Don't we just get dropped off by, like, limousines and shit?
No, we just, like, jumped
space
over a fence.
Space limousines.
Here it is.
I meant to say, helicopters. This opens. Oh, there's the taxi.
Is that the taxi we need?
Yeah. That's the gate we were by. There's the beginning of the level. There's the red hallway.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Sneaky.
Ow, fuck. What the fuck? Where'd you guys come from?
Anywhere. Everywhere.
Well, I'm about to die.
That's not good.
That's why I was like, where the fuck?
I think I'm good, though. Yeah, you'll be able to come back.
I'm more concerned about where they came from, though. Like, they just fucking came out of nowhere.
Everywhere. Anywhere.
Okay.
But yeah, the far end of this sewer has a connection to the taxi spot.
Okay. So, let me...
I don't think I can go up here.
Figure out...
Oh, I keep forgetting we're supposed to have, like, notes we can read, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Carrington. Remember your urban combat training and come in useful in this situation.
Urban combat training? What are you trying to say about my backstory?
Stay away from it as possible. Expect intense resistance outside the building and inside the building. Oh yeah, each objective has things. The recon team we sent in while you were in transit left a small package of equipment for you hidden in one of the storm drains. It has just about everything you will need to complete the mission. So it's in a storm drain.
Okay, under... Okay.
Looking for our storm drain stuff. Careful. Is it here? That seems like a storm drain to me, but maybe not.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Now I remember. Okay.
Did you find something out?
Yes, I remember.
Oh, shit, robot.
Yeah, careful. Robot can see you.
Robot. Is it down here? Where is it?
I already got it.
Oh, you got... Oh, where was it?
It was down there. Yeah, it was down where you're at. It was down at the end of that.
Oh, had you already grabbed it already?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were still looking for it. So, was the limo the only hard objective?
I don't remember.
Prepare the escape route. Is that where you said those guys at the on the fire escape were the escape route, weren't you?
Yeah, that's the escape route, but the taxi cab's gonna cause a diversion that I can use the bomb spy to blow all of them up at one go with.
Oh.
Because they all come out for the diversion.
So this is actually a really quick mission, too.
Fucking cap just got.
The funny thing is, despite all the frustration, this at the rate we're going at right now, this might turn out to be the quickest we've ever done a mission.
Maybe.
Besides maybe two? Two is pretty quick. So, that diversion hasn't happened yet? Didn't you already reprogram the limo? Oh, there it goes.
Shit.
Oh. Why did that make three fail?
Because I placed the fucking mine incorrectly.
What was the mine on?
Fuck! I threw the mine on accident.
What happened? Whoa.
God!
Someone snuck up behind you.
Damn it! I didn't... Ow!
No, we're fine. We learned a lot.
I thought it was a fucking bomb spy. So I thought it was, like, the camera.
Oh.
So that's why I threw it, thinking
so
it was...
I don't know. I don't understand what happened, though. What happened to the limo?
The limo went and created a diversion. I put the virus in, and then it flies off and does a... It runs into the wall or something.
So is it a complete coincidence that we failed when the limo went off? Were those related
at all? No, because I threw the mine right as the limo crashed. So we completed the mission, but then I threw the mine on the wall.
So us failing the mission had nothing to do with
the
limo?
No. Okay. The limo was fine.
That just takes a while.
Everything else was fine. I fucked up.
So you have to use an explosive on the entire alleyway?
No, because it says... I was following the fucking instructions. It says in here... So, once your civilians are on the ground, most of the guards in the surrounding area have gone to check the explosion. Use your bomb spy to exit this room near... I don't have a bomb spy! Where the fuck is my bomb spy? That's the thing I don't have!
Let's see.
It's acting like I'm supposed to have a fucking bomb spy somewhere. And I don't have the bomb spy. I have a remote mine, which I think they changed in the fucking update version. Which is why I have a fucking mine now.
It says, prepare the ground now by attaching explosives to a blocked-up doorway. To avoid giving an alarm, you must trigger the mine once meeting surveillance is complete. So what's going to happen, Andrew, is we're going to go into the alleyway, we're going to shoot all the guys.
No, because you're supposed to put the remote mine on the door.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
So, Andrew, we're going to go in and we're going to shoot everybody, and you put the remote mine on the door, and you leave it there. We actually trigger that mine two missions from now or something when we're escaping. I remember a mission ending that way.
No, yeah, I know that. But I'm saying
so we're good. Let's just do it. No,
the problem still remains about the fucking guards that go and check out that explosion. You need a bomb spy to kill all of them. Or else we'll be alerted and we'll fail the mission. That's the fucking problem I'm running into.
Sure,
where's
it hasn't happened yet.
Look, it says use program the taxi. Go through the fucking hallway, punch all the stupid assholes in there. Once the villains are on the ground, push the trash bins into stack barrels and shoot the barrels from a distance. Step over the rubble and collect your bomb spy. Okay, there you go. So apparently I have to blow up trash cans to get a bomb spy.
So you're gonna fly a bomb spy into that alleyway to blow everyone up?
Yes.
Okay, and they were where?
They're in the alley where those two guys were. The two civilians.
Hmm. See how it goes.
Ugh.
We got past the hard part already.
We just have to redo the hard part.
Let's do we just make sure we don't get seen by a brown man.
What the hell?
I didn't even disarm him, I was just punching him.
Okay, it looks it's all good right now. Duck, duck, duck. Stop.
I haven't heard the voice before, I don't think.
Yeah.
All the chaos. Stop where you are. Oh, God. That wasn't very nice. That wasn't very nice at all. Well, fuck me. It is weird how we're firing loud-ass weapons around here and no one's reacting, really.
Okay, so don't go down there yet. That's where the civvies are.
Yeah, who are completely nonplussed by all this...
Wait.
Bullet fire happening right now.
I'm
just gonna watch for this guy in case he shows up.
Where's the robot?
And then he'll probably shoot me in the face and I'll lose because I have no health. That's a robot. There's a bot of robot-y intentions. Are you gonna try to nail it from there? Oh my god.
Super duper good at this game, alright? I just fucking hate doing stealth missions.
I mean, that wasn't really a skill. That was just me being baffled there's no arc to that throw.
No.
It magically shoots straight forward to your destination. Because you did nothing impressive there. I was just shocked by the fact the game works that way.
No, I'm impressive.
she's like, oh, my nose. I love that. Please let me go. I have no hit points. I need to pop and go. I can't be blocked. I'm so fucked.
I'm just trying not to get seen by the robot.
Is he even going down there? Oh, there's one.
Yeah. Where is he?
It's Peter Molyneux.
He's dead.
Peter Molyneux, no.
He's dead, Jim. Okay, stand here. Stand where you are. I'm gonna go get the fucking briefcase, and then two guys are gonna spawn, so fucking take care of them.
Stand where you are. There's a decent chance they'll just kill me. Oh, yeah.
Here. Distract him. Okay.
Got him. Just barely.
How'd you get fucking hit so much?
What?
How'd you get hit so much?
We were crouching under that first ledge at the beginning and a guy shot me in the face. A lot.
Oh.
Remember that guy that walked up and started shooting?
Yeah.
He took me down to zero health immediately. That's how this mission started.
Shitty.
It's the worst beginning ever. So that's that distraction.
Okay. Virus downloaded successfully.
Oh, there's the cop bot.
Alright, so dodge, keep boot. Car should be taken off pretty soon.
So that's the only patrol, basically, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot the cars fly. I was like, where did that fucking...
My people needed me.
Well, the first time
Autobots assemble.
The first time we did this and successfully, like, the car was gone. I turned around, the car was gone. I was like, where the fuck did it go?
He never turned the corner. He just patrolled here more.
Yeah.
I'm going to die instantly if you don't let me go.
Oh, God. He just teleported right here.
Fuck you. Fucking cop.
Hey there. How's it going, guys?
What? Go down. Go down. Go down. What's wrong with you?
What the fuck?
What the? That was a weird moment.
I think we're fucked.
We could be, yeah. Do I need to blow that thing up? Yeah. I think they explode. Like, dangerously. Oh, wait, isn't that gonna kill the civilians that we just knocked out?
No. So I didn't blow up those barrels. What? How did this fucking guy survive?
I don't know.
Did I pick up the bomb spy? Watch out.
Is that a civilian or not? No!
That's a brown. It's a brown coat. Watch out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I ran out of ammo. How much shit was going down. There's...
fuck! What the fuck?
The alarm went off a while ago. It's not a good fit.
Oh my god! Oh, no. Are you fucking joking me? How did the alarm go off?
Probably our prolonged encounter with the civilians.
Oh! Why didn't they go down when we punched them?
I think you had to punch them from behind. I think I discovered that when we were on the pier. And if you don't attack them from behind, you're in trouble. Except that guy. That guy's really easy to take out. See, I punched that guy in the back and he instantly went down. So it's like
I was punching my guy in the back.
It's like Halo rules.
I punched my guy in the back 4 times.
Did you?
Yeah! Watch the video! I punched him 4 times in the back and he fucking stood up there like no problem.
That'll be a while from now. Ah, bot, no.
Please don't.
Not butter bot. Got him. I like how it's so dark a lot of time. Your best indication that an enemy's nearby is that your camera auto-locks on them.
Yes.
Because I can't see them. But I see the crosshair twitch, and I'm like, oh, I guess I gotta get that guy. All right.
Things seem to be okay.
That guy just... You notice how that guy just stopped coming at some point? He used to always ruin our plan by coming over and spotting us, and now he just never comes over.
Yep.
It's like that just stopped being a thing.
I specifically remember. I remember. Remember?
Don't spin.
Robot, where are you?
Okay. Yeah, we'll just split duties. Your job will be limousine duty, and I'll go on grabbing the drop duty, and then you can work on the other thing. And we can save time. Oops.
Seems like it was okay. Yep.
So it's right here, right?
Yeah.
In the steam drain. There we go. Remote mine.
Oh, fuck! I forgot about those guys. Fuck.
Oh, that was a bad time for you to be there.
I didn't realize you're just about to grab it.
Oh.
I ducked out.
Which is weird, because I was like, it's right here, right?
And yeah.
Like, well, I didn't realize you were there.
I thought you were down, like... going down the alley. Like, you're just down this alley, right? And I was like, yeah, down that alley.
Oh, you didn't look at the screen?
No.
Oh, you confirmed without checking.
No, I had to run from the robot.
Yeah.
So I ducked into here real quick, and then fucking, I was like, oh god, there's 2 guys here.
There we go.
Stand there for a second.
I'm hacking.
Yeah.
There we go. Virus successful.
Alright,
now we gotta do it with the big old question mark part of this level.
You have a tracer bug sting.
I'll put it on the robot. Don't know exactly where it is. It
just blows up randomly.
I've been traced. Delete.
I wouldn't do that just because I don't know if that will fail the mission still.
I can't get out of here. It's really frustrating, actually.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, here. Oh. That's always... Oh, yeah, that's like a weird quirk of playing old...
Yeah. They
old,
didn't have,
old
like...
Old type games. You had to figure out which wall was technically... You had to figure out which wall was technically like a ladder texture and which ones weren't. You know what I mean?
Hey guys.
Bow bow!
Where's the other guy? Right there.
There he is. Did the other guy spot me down there? Nope. Ooh. So.
Yep.
Nope. Well, nope. Shit.
We failed.
Oh, you failed. In outer space. Just walk down and find you. Fine face.
Oh, objective failed anyways, because there's no way to get the bomb spy without killing the civilians.
Jesus Christ.
I still don't know where the bomb spy is, because it's not actually in any of these.
Are you sure you're are you sure that's on this difficulty?
It doesn't say that it's not. It doesn't say, like, only on easy mode can you get the bomb spy. I don't even think you do the vehicular thing. See. Oh, I guess you do. I don't know.
Yola mentions is...
And never mind, I won't get it then. Who fucking cares? I still don't know how we're gonna get rid of all the guards, though. And the robot.
Remember, don't harm any civilians.
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna get rid of the guards.
Very carefully.
So when you go... Okay, here's a better idea. When we go get the... When we go to get the civilians that are stuck in that fucking retarded room, that serve no purpose to the story,
I love that I'm just punching him over and over again and you shoot him. It's like, this got way worse.
When we go into that room where the civilians are, instead of going after that one civilian, pull your gun out and go after the brown coat that's down the hallway.
Just start shooting people?
There's a brown coat down there.
Yeah.
And if he calls in, then we're fucked. But if the other guards see us, we're not
and
fucked.
And he's the last brown coat left, so if he goes down, they probably can't set the alarm off at all.
Exactly.
And we just have to win the level.
There can be it.
Target sighted. Oh. Is that the brown guy?
Come on. I don't know.
Tier gitsy tiered. I'll work my way down here.
Die, brown person.
I think that's the guy who kept calling us.
Yeah, that's weird. That's what I was talking about. Like, that's weird he stopped coming. He's just right there. But, like, for a long time, he was always coming and outing us, remember?
Yeah.
And then he just kind of stopped outing us forever. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. He's the same color as the freaking floor.
Yeah.
You dead? He's dead. When are you dead? I can't tell when you're dead. There we go.
Whoo, that was close.
You get it?
Yeah, just as the thing was taking off.
All right, I'm currently headed towards the drop.
Okay.
So I'll be ready.
Then I will be.
Just
I'm
stay
ready.
Right there, yeah.
Yep.
They just spawn instantly.
Yeah.
You really should have been behind cover.
Nah, hey, one of them got me, but that's it. It's fine, it's fine.
Run around like a lunatic looking for ammo drops. Hit. See, that's most of the objectives, right?
Yeah. That's half of the objectives, yeah. Then when you reprogram, then we're at all of the objectives.
See, we're
half.
Learning it. We're figuring it out. It's not a bullshit mission.
And then we have to go to a new one that we have no idea how to do.
Yay!
Yay!
That's the adventure, Andrew.
Is it?
Yeah.
I feel like it's the pain.
The secret is to tell yourself to like it. Why can't I open this? There we go. I'm having fun.
All right, so if
I'm not even actually
here,
frustrated. We haven't been doing this mission that long.
No one thinks anything suspicious because I'm just an unarmed
person. So they just don't react to you?
Nope, not if you're unarmed.
Do they freak out if you shoot something, basically?
The moment you pull a gun out, they freak out. But the bad guys will shoot you on sight because they know who you are.
Joanna Dark.
This guy's got some fucking problems. All right. Go ahead and
So I'm pulling out my gun.
Come on.
You ready?
Nope. Watch out for the robot.
Robot. We're fine technically. We're technically fine. Oh crap, there's two trench coats, guys. Does the other one have a gun too? Oh crap. I tried. Oh my god, we both died.
God, fuck this game!
It was really weird how the guy was just standing there with his back to us. Like, what the fuck? He's like the, was like the ring or something? Was that the one where they would just stand there?
Oh my god!
I mean, he should be oh my god-ing because he just shot the guy in the throat and he slowly bled out on the floor. There's something oddly disturbing about how elaborate some of the death animations in this game are. There he is. We're so close.
Okay.
Oh. We're so close to getting this down, Andrew.
We
just have to
good.
Nail that last part, the last kind of confusing part of what you're supposed to do there.
Damn it, robot!
On the weird ladder texture. No, get down! There we go.
I really hate that fucking robot, dude. This robot is just such a fucking nuisance.
Yep. Well, that's you. I thought there was a guy over there. We do look like the trench coat guys that we're afraid of. Oh no! Oh no! No! This is a bad time to get behind me! The guy just ran up the wall. That was startling.
Sorry about that.
The guy ran up the wall. I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah, I saw that. I was trying to shoot him. I was like, what the fuck?
Like, they never go there. I'm like, I can't hide behind cover from that one.
Oh wait, hold on, don't grab it yet. Okay, you're good.
That was really close.
Okay.
Is that both of them?
Yep, both of them are dead. Go grab the ammo.
The vent's
already open for the road for the taxi. I'm gonna go try to hide and blend in with the fucking thing. The people.
I had a point. Like, the part that we were struggling with so far, so long ago, is now like over in like a minute now. Okay. Oh, robot. Calm your shit, robot. This means we're making progress.
Okay, the civilians are taken out.
Get up
so
stairs.
Civilians are taken out.
You got both of them?
Left. Yeah, I got both of them.
Wow. So now we just need to kill everyone over there, right?
Yes, but let's wait for the taxi to blow up. Because then it causes a diversion. That's what we're supposed to wait for anyways.
So what's the effect of the diversion exactly?
It causes all the guards to run over there.
Oh. Should you switch to your other gun? That one has six shots. Oh, that's not any better. Do we go now?
Just wait a second. There's no time limit.
But I don't know if they come back or what. I don't know how their behavior works in this part. Are we going?
Check and see.
They're all there. We probably should shoot that guy now, huh? Oh shit, they are everywhere, by the way. Oh crap, they're way up there.
I don't have any I don't have any ammo.
Who got me?
Man, I don't know. God damn it! None of us has fucking ammo?
Everywhere. I wasn't out of ammo, I just died. Because there was a lot of...
Damn it.
I was trying to figure out where the bullets were all coming from, and which is apparently everywhere. Punchy, 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 punchy. Punchy, punchy. Yeah. There's a maniac on the loose. No, stop that.
God.
Goddamn concealed carry laws. Nope. Stop where you are.
So dumb.
The way you're pointing the gun in the air.
Yeah. The fact that apparently the robot...
Whoa!
Apparently the robot can't see me.
Yeah, apparently it's just us.
Should be another
whatever
guy.
Governs line of sight and how there big we are is not contained there. There we go. One down. Where's the last guy? There's someone here. Where is he?
By the waterfall.
Oh, whoa, we were there. It's a weird spot. Never been there before. Look at the glasses.
He's a cool secret agent.
Secret agent man.
All right, I'm gonna stand here.
Secret agent man.
Because they're not going to be ready for that.
I feel like they're just going to shoot you immediately.
Eh.
They just spawn instantly.
Okay. Their AI wasn't ready to aim up.
I like how there's no transition, no anything. Like, they're just like, boop. We are here now.
We are Devo.
Okay, go unarmed. All right, robot, I'm safe. I have no guns.
Does the gun not shoot you if you have no gun?
No.
What?
The robot doesn't give a shit. It'll shoot you regardless.
You made me think that the robot actually wrecks the guns. I'm like, why aren't we even using that?
No, the robot's a piece of shit, and we'll keep fucking...
I was, like, totally baffled for a moment there. I'm like, why haven't we... Oh, shit.
What? You blew up the taxi cab? Come on! Why did you get up? Why did you stand the fuck up? It's a fucking goddammit!
Calm down.
Oh.
Why are you so angry today?
Because I'm done with this level. I'm over it now.
We went all of yesterday without you getting like this.
I hate fucking Chicago. It takes
I'm
so
fucking back here, you
fucking
asshole.
Long.
So for a long time now, I've been leaving through that drain, but the idiot machine immediately blew up the entire car. That was new for me.
You can be ducked and still reprogram it.
Yeah, no, I already reprogrammed it. I was climbing out.
Oh. Damn it. Fuck off, robot. Fuck.
Like, I've been climbing out of the drain to get to the rest level instead of looping back around. And until then, it wasn't a problem. Then it was a problem. It became a problem. Robot, why? The robot just leaves.
No one said it was a good robot.
I just love that it continues its patrol pattern no matter what. So, like, you could just... You can get its attention, but it's like, the moment you're out of its line of sight, it doesn't investigate you, it just continues immediately.
How's it going?
How's it going? Oh, no! I am the died. Who's shooting me right now? Where are they?
This fucking guy.
Oh, where?
I got him.
Oh, he's just behind me?
Yeah.
I couldn't find where the bullets were coming from. I'm like, what the fuck?
Okay.
There might be one guy left. Maybe
no.
Not. I guess not. Oh, there's one guy left. Oh, shit.
Nope, wasn't wearing sunglasses.
Nope, but suddenly there's a guy down there now. That's always weird when you play one level over and over again in a game and suddenly the behavior changes after a few attempts. You're like, why is this happening now?
Okay, so once you reprogram it, just take the long way around.
Yeah, obviously. Oh, I thought you were...
I was gonna go take care of the civilians, but one of the fucking guys chased after me.
Oh.
I wasn't ready for that.
We built up a pattern of always doing the, of you taking them out, so I thought you were doing that again.
Oh, no, I was going to take care of the civilians.
You gotta tell me if you change the plan all of a sudden.
Sorry, I just... What? I don't have a gun. I'm unarmed. What the fuck are you saying? Whoa, take it easy there. Why are these AI fucking procedures glitched? They keep, like, hobbling.
Yeah, they were, like, twerking forward weirdly. Yeah. It's not how twerking means, but whatever. So now we have to shoot those guys again, right? And just hope it works out.
Yeah, well, we just need to kill coat guy. If we kill the guy in the coat, yeah, everything's fine.
What we need to do is kill the guy with the coat and then run backwards.
Yeah.
And then we'll try to funnel them. Because when they're chasing you, they're easy to kill. When you're running into their area, it's super dangerous.
Yep.
You're super fucked. So what, I wait for the thing to blow up, then I shoot the coat guy and back up?
Go for it.
Okay.
Yep. And just back up.
Just back up. Get out of here. There's explosives in here.
Not if it's blocked!
That works.
Now they're funneled in one direction.
One direction? Now touring. And the explosion means he's dead, right?
Yep.
The robot. Watch out up there.
I don't want to die.
Should I just be watching behind
us? Oh, fuck. There's a lot of guys.
Oh, there he is. I figured somebody would come up behind us.
Fuck! Watch out from behind you. I'm dead. Guy's running up. I'm
on it, more or less. That's not a lot of bullets.
Oh, no, the civilians!
Right, that's a bad idea.
Please, sorry. Please don't kill civilians. Oh, thank God.
I can't believe that worked. How many more are there?
I don't have any weapons.
Not any?
Spawn me with no weapons.
Not even on the floor?
Nope.
There's a gun right here. CMP, whatever.
10 bullets.
I mean, I have 20.
I also don't have the mine.
I also don't know if there's any enemies left. I have the mine, don't I?
Yeah. So you need to go up the stairs. And it should be this door? No.
Is there no one here?
Wait. No, I killed all the people up here. I don't know where it is. Which door is it?
It's that, isn't it?
No, it's one of these, but if you get the wrong one, you fucking have to start all over again.
Oh, there's two of them, they're the same.
Yeah.
I think it's the top one. It'd be weird if it wasn't the top one.
Climb to the top of the stairs.
Yeah.
And get out your remote mine.
Alright, we're about to do it, Andrew, I think.
Leave the stair area and head right towards the taxi wreck.
Yay!
Pass the wreck and make a right.
Yay! Andrew, we just have to win now! Yeah!
That's...
You died. You know the exit location?
Yeah, it's right here. The car park lift is your only point of ingress. Understood. Should be this elevator? Yes.
Yeah!
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Are we going to be happier in the next mission, Andrew?
What's the next mission?
It's the one where you have to watch Cassandra's, like, conference with Blonde. And film it with a cam spy.
Oh, yeah. This one's way...